Curly and I are getting the telomere testing done. This is a scientific test that tells you how old your body biologically thinks it is.
I'm super excited to just see like how my body's doing on the inside, because I've put it through a lot. I've been drinking and smoking weed since I was like 15 years old.
I'm 27. However, I have done a lot of living.
I've had 3 years of living a healthier lifestyle where I don't drink, I don't smoke cigarettes, and I actually go to the gym and I exercise and I eat healthy. So I just wanna see, like, how we doing, girl? How we doing in here?
Welcome to Rejuvalife Vitality Institute, as we're gonna talk about telomere test. A telomere is the nub at the end of your chromosome. Every one of your cells in your body can only divide a certain number of times. And every time your cell divides, shortens the length of the nub until when the nub no longer exists, the cell dies. Aging is really all about the number of cells over time that die.
Hi, I'm Dr. Berger.
Nice to meet you.
There's a difference between the chronological age, the age that you have because of your birthday, and your biological age. How old are your cells? Nutrition, movement, stress, and sleep.
Wow.
Those four things are so hugely impactful.
Okay, so who do you think's gonna be older between the two of us? Because you partied more than me.
Yes.
But you've also spent the last 2 years.
Like 2 years I've been
moving
on
the needle
it.
Back.
Yes.
I haven't changed. I actually had Taco Bell on the way over here,
yes.
And I still drink a lot.
What if I'm the older one?
What if they say I'm like 13?
What if I'm like 104?
True. Honestly, it could go either way here.
There's always hope. If your biological age is greater than your chronological age, you can do so much to bring it back.
How do we get the test done? What happens?
It's a blood test.
I've never watched someone get their blood drawn before. That's
that was
it?
So fast.
Damn. And now,
okay.
We wait.
We've got the results.
Ooh. Wow.
So you're on.
Yes.
So Curly, your test is very interesting. What this shows is, you see this little black dot?
Uh-huh.
Well, that's you, that's where you stand. And actually, the nice thing about where you stand is that your estimated biological age is 30.6.
My age?
Wow! Wait, yeah, that's your age!
Wow!
You're literally like 0.1 month older than you should be after all that years of all that
When we talked last time, you told me that, you know, you more recently have tried to clean up your act.
Yes.
That's what you told me.
I'm 3 years sober.
3 years sober.
So I like haven't done anything and I quit smoking and I'm in the gym like 4 times a week.
So that's really important. Interesting, because of course the fact that you're exercising right now and that you've quit smoking and you've stopped drinking is really, I think, probably had an impact.
You're actually bettering your life.
You're bettering your life.
There's science showing it.
Thank you for that.
Which brings us to Kelsey. So Kelsey,
I'm 27 years old.
Kelsey, you've been living a full life.
Yeah?
In more ways than one.
Uh-huh.
Self-admittedly. Unfortunately, your telomeres are not enjoying that so much.
Oh, Curly, how old am I?
Let us take a look at your situation. So your dot is down here.
What does that mean?
That means her biological age is 38.2.
Doctor!
So I hope that this becomes a bit of a wake-up call for you.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that is
crazy. It's basically saying I'm almost 40.
You need to quit drinking.
You have to quit drinking. It's shortening your lifespan.
Oh,
I hope this motivates you to refocus. Because
yikes,
this is a
no kidding.
Clear indication that, you know, you need to.
Right. I'm really bad at all that nutrition stuff, too. I had fried chicken for lunch today. I knew something like this was going to happen eventually.
Yeah. Don't get me wrong. Like, I miss cigarettes. I miss booze. I miss, like, throwing some back and having a smoke. But it's like,
not
oh, wow.
at the expense of my life.
To better decisions.
Better decisions.
To better choices. Check in with me in 40 years. Let's see how I'm doing.